All right, so we have a similarity ratio of 1 to 7, and when we mean that, we're talking about the length. So the lengths are in a 1 to 7 ratio. If I'm talking about area, I do need to square that, so then the areas would be in a 1 to 49 ratio. So if the smaller one is 14 and I want to find the area of the larger one, this is how I would set that up. So I would just have 14 times 49, which would give me 686 as my answer, which is letter C.